everyone, and welcome to Wake and Shape Up with Fever Dance Company. I hope you're all okay at your homes. Today I'm going to be doing a chair-based warm-up for you, okay? And we're going to be doing it to Reach for the Stars by S Club 7. Okay, so we're going to get started. I'm going to teach you the routine. So I'm going to teach you the verse and the chorus, and that repeats all the way through. But don't worry, it's more of a follow me, copy me at home warm-up. So don't panic if you don't pick it up straight away, because I'm going to be shouting the moves out in plenty of time for you to be doing at home. Okay, so we'll get started. So make sure when you're sat on your chair, guys, that we're sitting up nice and tall. We're not slouching on the chairs and we're not pushing our backs and arching our backs forward, okay, for me. We're sat up just nice and tall, imagining someone's pulling a string out the top of your head. Okay, so we're going to wait for two lots of eight and then we're going to go into our hand jive, okay? So we're going to go slap, slap, clap, clap. Slap, 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 slap. Okay, so just slaps and claps on that first bit. If you want to add in, which I will be doing, a little bounce of the knees, go for it, okay? So we're going slap, 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 clap, clap. We're then going to be going into reaching for the stars nice and slowly. We're going to be taking eight. If you want to do a step and tap while you do your arms, go for it. Or if you just want to concentrate on the arms, you can do that as well. Okay, so we're going to be going reach, down, and two, for me. Three, really stretching the arms. Five, six, seven, eight. Brilliant. We're then going to swim forward for four, really stretching our arms. We're going to go swim, two, three, four, and then you're going to be taking them arms up and over the head. Five, six, seven. Repeat it all again. Swim forward, two, three, four, and up, up, up. So that's your verse so far. So we've got our hand jive, slap, slaps and clap, claps. We've got our reaches for eight, swimming for forward, over the head for four, and repeat that all again. Okay, so from here you're going to take a box step. A box step is just going to be going out, out, in with the feet. You can use your arms if you want to as well. And this will take us up to the chorus, so just keep going with me at home. Okay? So imagine that one's the last one there, and that is your full verse, okay? And that's going to repeat throughout the song, okay? We're then going to move on to our chorus. Chorus, we're reaching for the stars. So you're going to reach over to the right first, and we're going to go single, single, double, double. Repeat, single, single, twice more. Here we go, up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Brilliant. We're then going to punch out and in, and you can use a step as well if you want to. So we go step and in, step and in, step and in, step and in. Brilliant. So that's your chorus as well there. So your chorus is you're reaching for the stars, your single singles and your double doubles, and then your four punches out to the side with the optional step as well if you want to do that. You're then going to take eight waves for me, nice and steady. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, you can use steps as well on them waves as well, or you can just do your arms. It's totally up to you. Okay, so our verse, then that is your chorus all together. Okay, so our verse, we're doing our hand jives, into our reaches for eight, into our swims, into our over tops, and repeat that section, and then we do our box steps, which is taking up to the chorus. Okay, our chorus is our reaching up to the stars, single singles and our double doubles, punching out to the side for four, then our eight waves. Okay, I think we should go for it at home, really get ourselves woken up for the morning. Okay, here we go. Ready? Ready for our hand jive, sitting up nice and tall, off we go. Use them legs, weight them legs up. Ready for our reaching. Really stretch them arms. Swim forward. Swim. Over the head. Ready to repeat this? Into our box set. Here we go, nice and slow. Use them arms. Ready for our chorus. Reaching for them stars. Here we go! Five, six, seven, go! Repeat that! Ready for our punches? Out and in! Here we go! Out! Our waves! Here we go! cheeky ones. Brilliant, ready to swim forward. Here we go, swim. Woo! Over. Yeah. Ready for our box step. Here we go, step. Good, really get them arms going. Are we ready for the chorus? Reaching for those stars. Here we go. Woo! Good. Ready for our punches? Here we go. Off we go. Punch. Wave. Here we go. Back to the beginning. One of our live chair-based classes, okay, we'll be doing similar things to that, to really up-to-date songs, okay? Brilliant. I hope you all have a lovely day, guys, and I'll see you all soon. Bye.